chicken. Oh, wow, someone's singing over there. I cut up my chicken, I put in jalapenos, whatever I wanted in it, and I would microwave my, like taco shells, you know, baby taco shells like they use, microwave them. And then I put the meat on one side and they fold over so that way they won't break. And then I line up the cookies, fold them, put them in the freezer, you know, overnight until they freeze. And then I can take them and put them in Ziploc baggies.
Oh, wow, I was going to tell you what's in the freezer.
So they'll freeze. You know, when I'm ready to use them, I'll take them out and microwave them. And they just fry up. Perfect.
Yeah.
Thank you.